This is a a Merrill Lynch report on the worldwide mobile ad spend, which they feel is going to rise to $11.4 to $20 billion in 2011. It's huge. Okay, smartphone sales to pass computers in 2012. By 2013, and this is what actually grabbed my attention, by 2013, mobile phones and really mobile devices will overtake PCs as the most common web access device worldwide.